Hi, everyone. Welcome back to Couponing with Issa. Hope everyone is doing well. I'm here to show you finally the unboxing. I'm missing two items here, which is the big gallons of dish detergent, and this is the clearance rounds that I found online at walmart.com. And everything for me was free because I went ahead and used a Fetch gift card for Walmart. So hope everyone is doing well. Let me give you an overview of all the love that I received today from my kids, my husband, my daughter. Has anyone seen this? This is actually from Dollar Tree. I've never seen them. Let me see. It lights up. So it's called Floral Garden Light Up Fiber Optic Rose. I've never seen this at Dollar Tree, and I walked through Dollar Tree. So I must have missed this one, or it's just a special occasion one. This is just a gift of love that I'm giving my neighbor. She just dropped this off. I did a banana nut bread, as you can see. And, of course, I used the red chocolate crisp from Dollar Tree. And then my daughter found these beautiful lip glosses. Very beautiful. And it's clear. That's how I like it. The gift bag also. Never seen this at Dollar Tree. Let me know, you guys. Very beautiful gift bag. So very blessed with that. So Walmart, all you have to do is go on the search at walmart.com and put clearance items and everything pops up. So what I did was, some of these are going to be, birthday gifts coming up. I can leave a couple for Christmas and possibly friend meals. So these jackets, I found one for boy, one for girl. These jackets were, I don't have the prices. I think these were like $14.88, and I found these two hooded jackets, and it's a two color. This one is silver with pink. There it is. Silver with pink. And this was just $3. $3. So I found one for a girl, one for a boy. This one is in black and silver or gray. I found these are ruffle dresses from the same company. As you can see here. They don't have the price. I know these were $14.88, but again, I found it for $3. So I got one in like the purplish black, one in black with polka dots, and then one plain silver one. So for $3 each item. Again, what you don't see here was the two gallons of Ajax detergents. Those used to be $9.88, but I found them for $4.25. I have two big gallons, and they're already under the sink. These pocketbooks were beautiful. I had ordered more, but they had ran out, so they couldn't. This is the double bag. It's like a turquoise, and you open it there in the buckle, and then it has the strap and everything inside. Again, this was $4.25. This one is for a special person. You can see the silver shimmery. Very beautiful. It's a hobo bag. Very beautiful. It used to range for $16.97. And again, I found this for $4.25. So I know that we see a lot of people getting penny items, getting whatever. This was less than $30 for me. Also missing here are five of the Care Bears. The Care Bears that talk interactive. It's called Interactive 5-inch Care Bears. Those packages that I ordered for $14.88 and $24.88 were down to $2.50. I went ahead and ordered one of each color, but they got delivered to the wrong address. I don't know the people around across the street, a couple blocks down, and they stole the package. But FedEx, Walmart did reimburse the shipping and the money for that. And God bless them, because if you know that that package is not for you, you should not be opening or keeping it. So that's what you're missing here, the four Care Bears, and that was a good deal. Again, those Care Bears, they talk, they came with the batteries, and they light it up. They had 10 to 15 different messages for boy or girl, because I got one of the purple, one of the pink, one of the yellow, and I believe one of like the orange. For $2.50, you cannot beat that. But again, it got delivered to someone else's house. So again, just go to walmart.com, target.com, anywhere you want, and just on the search bar, you're going to put clearance find, and everything should pop up where it says sort by. I always do low to high, and you'll be surprised at what you find. And of course, I had free shipping because of the detergents and all. So I used a Fetch gift card for Walmart. And again, it was like $30-something. Deduct the four Care Bears. Let's say $20-something for all this you see here. And of course, I have four gifts for girls, one for boy. I have two for ladies. And that's how I find my clearance finds. Okay. Also, thank you to my neighbors who also dropped off cupcakes. And again, this is just an unboxing. I still have not sat down and done my videos to search the ads for ShopRite or CVS. So I have to do that next. But hope everyone is doing well. Stay safe. Our condolences to everyone involved in that massive car crash in Texas. It was gut-wrenching. It was heartbroken with everything that was going on. I know Japan also got hit this morning with a tsunami. Not a tsunami. God forbid. Earthquake. And but thank God they're reporting no deaths. So I just wanted to keep everyone in prayers. This is just a easy clearance find. You can do this on a monthly basis. At any of your stores, just remember, click clearance finds and it pops up. So hope you guys enjoy. Thank you for all your love, all your support, all your comments. Thank you. I have a couple new subscribers. Their names are not coming up, but I'll let you guys know if I do. But it's saying private. I just know that there's new subscribers coming in. So thank you for all that. God bless you all. Have a blessed and safe work week, school week. Anything you have to do this week, may God bless you. Be safe. Remember to hit the like, subscribe, notification bell. Any questions down below, and my information is in the abouts. Bye-bye.